trying to get that new spirit in you to work things out. I want you to come down here and line up, and we're going to pray for you in a minute. I want you to think about all the things you've done. I want you to leave some room in the front of the altar and just form a line to leave some room here. Come on down. We want to pray for you today. I want a couple of the elders to come and begin to pray for people. Come down and meet you. Leave some room there so we can get in front of you. I want you to think and remember everything God's done for you.